Eagles soaring from on high, down upon a mountainside, piercing eyes of faithless sight, bathed purple in the fading light. Far beneath its lofty head and closest to the sheerest edge, white as snow, a figure steel was framed by undulating colored ribbons, bright and fair, were braided round to yellow hair. Deepest blue shone in her eyes, therein was beauty magnified. Aphrodite could not compete with one as beautiful as she. Lover's gold of lost delight stood gazing into closing eyes. Arms with bracelets fine, she stood as frozen within time. Sun's last ray shone crystal clear and fell along with waking tear. Into night with silent play, she gave herself up to the breeze. Stark erased the life she'd known, the eagle came to claim his own. With the dawn, the sun will rise and cast her nets across the skies. Darkness hides as sunlight leaps to wake the world again from sleep. From the west, two eagles fly, one feather gold and bright of eye. To the mountain tops they fell, to circle in no last farewell. Glide majestic on the waves and melt into summer's haze.